nice.
The road is submerged.
I know, but it's our only option.
All right.
Finally, the crown will come to me.
Adam. I was very surprised when I first met you.
Why?
Back in the colony, we learned that everyone on Earth was completely wiped out.
I'm sure it must have seemed that way. But you can't expect Mother Sphere to know everything.
Then there are other survivors out there, like you.
Yes, but it's rare to see them. Earth is still pretty inhospitable to humans.
Where's the transportation device?
Try activating this monorail panel.
There is no power.
No worries. Let's check the power control room under the stairs. You have to reorganize the code in order to restore power. That's great. Try activating the monorail panel again.
Something is heading our way.
Don't worry, it's the monorail.
This ancient electronic device is our transport.
All right then. After you. Are you all right?
Oh, I was just remembering something from yesterday. This city, it's so quiet and so lonesome.
Well, that's what happens when a city becomes devoid of humanity. Eve, What are you going to do after you defeat the Alpha Nativa?
All airborne squad members exist for one sole purpose. All we must do is complete the mission.
You mean the extinction of all Nativas, right? To think that the point of your existence is to snuff out another species. No fun in that. We're here. Do you want to get off?
Looks like this used to be a plaza.
You're right. Except it's underwater now. The good thing is you won't have to go in the water. The Hall of Records is that way. As I thought.
It's locked.
Security code will be in one of the Legion's soldiers. No choice but to search the mall. Let's look for the Legion in the square building. It might be best to stay away from the water. Looks like there's electricity running through it.
May your memories live on forever. I see a hidden note here.
Great. Let's go back. Shopping done.
Adam, do you meet airborne squad members from the colony often?
No, not really. Yesterday, I just happened to be around the area. I've never seen such a large-scale airborne operation.
Why did you save me?
I'm not really sure. It just felt right, like I was meant to. It's hard to describe. It's just a short, intense feeling.